Good evening, Altrincham!
Woohoo!
Woohoo! So, Altrincham, how's it been? Very wet out there tonight, isn't it? Hope everyone's got a coat on or something, because I've just been... Look at me state of my hair, my coat. Oh, God, I forgot. So I was coming out tonight. I'm in my uniform. So Andy's just playing around with him there.
Excuse me!
What?
No, Andy's done. Andy's here now. Hi, folks! How are you doing?
Hey!
Hello!
Whoa!
Hiya!
I'm not used to seeing you in your civvies. What's going on here?
I'm having downtown.
You're having downtown today, yeah?
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
I'm allowed.
Are you?
I am.
Is that after you keep telling us off? You must wear your Altrincham News kit.
Yeah.
Look at him!
Well, you aren't better because somebody else has got it.
I am missing a jacket, yeah.
But we'll sort that out. Actually, now we can sell something to buy.
Yeah. I've not owned a t-shirt for a while since we gave that away. Well, since we auctioned it for our children in need last year.
Yeah, it was good, that.
So, yeah. How are you doing, Altrincham?
I'm out of busy.
Well, check, you all gelled up here. What's all that about? Are you on the pool?
I don't know.
You should be so lucky.
Lucky, lucky.
No.
No. No, not really.
Over to you.
Over to me. Well, it's just been quite a wet weekend, hasn't it, really? It was busy yesterday.
Really? Why? What have you been doing?
Andy! I was out on Friday.
Okay. Yes, I know. You weren't you?
I was.
Yeah.
It was all good.
You had a few, did you?
Not four, five. I mean, drinks, by the way, Andy.
Right, okay, I'll let you up then.
Well, I hope so. It's all cool.
So we do some catching up here.
It's alright, Andy's just playing again.
Just stick to the script.
Yeah, the one I've written. What about you?
I can read yours from here.
Oh, you can actually read
them. You write like a doctor, you do.
I do. Well, that's the main thing about writing a script for me, because I can't write neatly.
Okay. Right, do continue.
Well, Altrincham, the team from Altrincham News was quite busy on Thursday with the Altrincham Bloom, weren't we?
We were, yeah.
Really good.
We got away with the weather. When we were expecting a bit of rain, weren't we? But we seemed to get away with that. We had a few spits and spots.
Yeah.
But we did appear to get away with that.
It's quite fun though.
Yeah, I enjoyed.
Oh, especially afternoon lunch in Denzil Gardens with the committee and the mayoress.
Yeah.
Loads of people there, really nice to catch up on and just... We even had one judge on our table, didn't we?
We did. Oh, wasn't he fun? Oh, he was great, really. He was.
Yeah.
Yeah, T.L. Malone was the mayor and mayoress of Trafford.
No.
With a little... Couldn't even get my finger through them, the handles and them cups.
Oh, well, them sandwiches were so nice, though.
They were. Provided by Vintage Teas.
Yes, Vintage Teas.
Very, very nice, very nice.
Lemon drizzle cake.
Hi, Marie. Thanks for joining us.
Hi, Marie.
You're doing all right? Thanks, Marie. How are you?
Is that our little friend, Marie? Yeah, that was someone who messaged me yesterday. Or was it the day before? Yes. After that post, Andy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You have a habit of doing this. You have a habit of telling me things that you obviously don't want to mention on camera. And I sat here thinking, what? we should compare notes before we go live.
No, but it's Maria's fault. I blame it on you. It's cool.
Okay, I'm sure. Do you know what? We really need a sort of Wi-Fi out in here.
Guess what?
I'm going to restart this and go back in there and do it again. So you just carry on and I'll struggle with it. What was nobody sat there? What is going on here? Technology. I had these problems on Wednesday. There's a bit of a catastrophe on Wednesday.
Alright, okay.
It was about 2 or 3 minutes before 8 o'clock. It was absolute chaos in here. No lighting, no Wi-Fi. Oh, it was horrible. But we got there. We got there in the end.
Well, it's alright, Andy, it's quite quiet tonight.
There's the 804. We catch that every Sunday, don't we, going past there?
Yeah. Well, it's all good.
So, yeah. So, yeah, Ocean in Bloom, that judging seemed to go down really well, didn't it? The judges were impressed.
Yeah. It was quite far better than the last one, just the regional judges. Yeah, it was just really quite a busy time for us. Andy running with Joe. I was the timekeeper, but we were just taking it easy when we got to Denzel Gardens. I was running around with this taxi driver from passenger cars.
Oh, yeah.
No, not like that, Andy.
No, hi, Rach. Rach, you saying evening?
Evening.
Woohoo! Did you see something wrong there?
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it?
We must be vampires. There's no, we're not on the sofa on here. What's going on? Am I watching a different stream?
Yeah, you're watching yourself. You can't because of that.
Steady. Steady, my man. Right, let me try and catch up here. Go on, carry on. Ah, there they are. We're back.
Yeah, so...
Now we're in business now.
Like we were saying, Austin and Blue, it was just a really busy day. I did the live on Thursday night. Thanks for supporting me. And also, thanks for everyone supporting Andy on his Wednesday show. Wednesday evening show.
Thank you to MCS Maskoff who joined me.
Yeah, it was quite good to watch that back on the after work. And that was quite fun.
Yeah, I don't know what to do this coming Wednesday. I'm short of a producer this Wednesday. I've had my producers on holiday in Wales, so I'm going to be a bit short-handed, so we'll have to see about that. Oh, stop it already!
Oh, short-handed Andy. Andy. Well, this is my order, but yeah, apparently everyone wants us to call us a band of brothers. Yeah, we had it as everyone. It was just, it's just Ulsterham tonight. It's just so wet.
Are you talking about this Ulsterham tonight? Or are you talking about the Ulsterham tonight out there?
Yeah, out there.
The rainy one?
Yes.
Right, okay.
But you know.
Hi, Ali. Yeah, Ali.
Oh, hi, Al. Oh, I've seen you on here for ages. I'm getting excited everyone's coming back, or at least with the number one page for Altrincham.
Well, what's got into you? Oh, no, I shouldn't have said that for that.
No, I'm just excited though, because people go around making their own things and sticking them on their own pages. Imagine doing that. I might do that tonight and make our own.
Well, I suspect there might be something going on there. It looks vaguely familiar to me, but anyway.
Well, what do you think? Yeah. Yeah. Not allowed to do that because otherwise we'll get shouted at like we did last week. But we shared that on our page on Monday morning. And thanks for the support with that one. Because we know what's best, don't we, Andy?
Of course we do.
People just want to try and copy as well. It's not happening. Because you get me. People know what we're like. It's funny, the other day I was walking through Altrincham. People stopped me for selfies.
It's weird when that happens, isn't it? It's nice, but it's a weird feeling.
It's quite fun, actually. It's quite strange, because when you just want to just relax, and then people go, hi, Chris, you all right? Yeah, can I just take a selfie for my mate? My mate loves you. And I'm like, oh, carry on. It's like, okay.
It's not for me, it's for my mate.
Yeah. Oh. But yeah, it's good. But it's like, I was in the old team yesterday. I had a little hangover, I don't know what it was. And I had two big beastie men come up to me saying, good evening, Altrincham. And I went, oh, cheers. And they went, oh, you're doing really great, you guys. And I went, oh, thanks. And, but hey, you know.
I had a similar sort of thing. Do you know what? I wasn't feeling too good on
Friday night. Was it Friday?
What night was it? I was out. No, do you remember?
Friday night.
Was it Friday?
Was it Friday yesterday?
I don't know.
I can't remember. I think it was me that was out Friday. You were out last night, but it wasn't last night. Was it Thursday night?
No, do you know what? I can't even remember.
No.
But I caught up with a mate of mine who may be helping produce my show, not this Wednesday, the following Wednesday. And you're talking about getting recognised. Somebody here got recognised by a cast of Coronation Street. He goes, are you off that Facebook thing? What?
Yay.
Yeah. Right, then right.
Hi, Todd. I don't know, you made a name.
You made a name?
Oh, no, never mind. Sorry, mate, if you're watching, I don't really follow Coronation Street. Do, 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 do.
I was told they were from
Hollyoaks
at first, but it turns out they weren't. Hi, Chris. Chris Aki. He'll be on Big Brother next, or in the jungle. Would you do that?
I won't go to the jungle because I don't. Oh, actually, I don't mind the jungle. I like long, wetty things. And... Oh! What have you broken, Andy?
What the hell was that?
It's over there, Andy.
What was it? The set's falling apart. What am I?
Oh, fuck it.
Oh, you can't say that.
Right, I'm watching your news, Andy.
Oh, okay.
Well, people, it's just funny. Whoa!
Have you been drinking?
No.
Or are you just particularly giddy tonight? Well, you're not in your uniform, you're just letting your hair down. No, you're not, you've got it gelled up. Right, I need to stop being so vain and bring some reading glasses to these things, don't I?
Oh dear.
Yeah, exactly, Stuart. What's Chris been smoking tonight? I don't know.
I'm just happy, mate. If you really want to know, I'm just happy, mate. I really am. I've had a really good day working people and...
Working people?
Yeah, I work.
This is just going to be a complete banter session, isn't it?
Well, exactly, Andy, because we haven't got really much written on our script. It's just funny, though.
Professional as usual. Now, well, there's some angry faces going past there. We'll piss somebody off, obviously. Anyway, it's very echoey in here, isn't it?
Yeah, because look, we've got a ceiling, Andy.
Kind of.
Yay! Woohoo!
Wish we had a light that works.
Oh, John! No, oh, Andy, don't. You've got Gemma's lights.
Okay. Right. Yeah. So, yeah, join us in the comments, tell us what you think, although perhaps you better not tell us, because I can imagine. Anyway, go on.
Oh, it's funny. No, but it's just like, we take so much time out of our schedules in life to run Nottingham News, and people, we're just trying to keep everyone happy.
That's what I'm doing.
And I just want a bit of downtime, a few days to myself and what I'm doing, you know. After the Autumn in Bloom thing, which took us, even they're taking a week off.
Yeah, a bit of rest. But that doesn't mean the Autumn in Bloom stuff is finished. It's a year-round thing, that is.
Yes, which is always on the go now with us.
Still always looking for volunteers to join in and help, so... And thank you to all those people on the Wednesday who mucked in and did the litter pick around the town centre.
Over 30 bags it was, didn't it?
30 bags in one day? Like, you wouldn't have thought you could pick that from the centre of Altrincham. But can you imagine if we put all that crap from Goose Green in it as well? Those pictures that we put on the page. I have to say, those pictures that we put on the page as well that you noticed. We took a little bit of a bashing of some people about that, a little bit of sarcasm about, oh, it's only a bottle, and that's not the point. Get a grip, that's not the point. You shouldn't throw your shit on the floor. Huh? And puking, I don't know, these people who are saying all these things on the page are probably the same people who mugged the old lady to get the money to go and get pissed in Goose Green and then puked all over the floor. But that's just my opinion. Steve's woohooing at you, Stephen Hickman.
Hey, Chris. Sorry, Steve. Hi.
Can you not even get your names right?
No, no.
You are giddy tonight, aren't you?
Huh?
Yeah? I'm just happy.
Is there a bit of a buffering? Is that what's going on there?
No.
A buffering. Anyway.
Just lots of things. Well, we have a big job in the next few, well, in the coming weeks, haven't we? But we're not allowed to say that quite a lot.
So what was the point in that?
Because, I don't know, it'll just upset a few people.
Oh, hopefully, yeah. One person in particular. Yeah, we do have we've adopted a little project of our own, which we've been specifically asked not to say anything about yet. But hopefully, over the next week or so, once things get moving, once we've been given the okay, we're just waiting for a more official okay. And yes. Then I think we may be able to... But at the moment, now we've been specifically asked not to, because it might upset the other person.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yes. So, definitely, but yeah, it's quite... Yeah, not allowed to say that person in also in here anyway.
No, so we need to keep our gobs shut in case they try and get in first.
Somebody's going to stop me.
Somebody stop me! What's that off? That's off.
The mask.
The mask, Jim Carrey. Yeah.
Yeah, so we already know a bit of some person like that. This is though, isn't it?
Are you waiting for something to happen? There's not much happening there. We're just thrown this together tonight.
No, but why not, Andy? It's Sunday and everyone's like enjoying the holiday, you know, the summer holiday.
Yeah, the producer's off. My standing producer, he's off on holiday as well.
Oh, God.
Well, why are we stuck here? Why's everybody on holiday? Is this it? Why's everybody on holiday? We're not.
I really don't know. Well, hey, it's Sunday and it's wet outside and everyone's just like really miserable. That's why the rain comes, everyone turns miserable.
Do they?
Yes, they do. You know, but also, coming back into our schedule now, the 26th and the 27th is the Goose Green Festival. Yes.
PTSD.
Yeah. Anyway. But hey, I'm not going to say a word, Andy, because you're going to be there. Because if that person, if anyone's going to upset you that weekend, that's going to be me.
It's not that. Maybe still start one of my head Wednesdays. Incidentally, would you like me to do? I got a lot of support after Wednesday. Thank you for the personal messages that I got and the messages of support on the page. Would you like me to return to that? Or do something different, because I could talk forever on it. Let me know.
Yeah, just like me when I do a walking around Altrincham and trying to show a bit of history. And this week, the Thursday, I was just going to walk around the Oakfield Road, and a lot of comments came up to that because we were talking about the fair, you know, on Manor Road. The old fair used to be there where Tesco's is. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going to go this week.
Did you ever go to that fair?
I didn't, I probably was a bit too young to go. I remember it being a car park. Yes, I remember it being a car park.
No, it was great going to that fair in York. I'm showing my age here. Those were the days when you used to be able to stand up on the speedway on the waltzers and ride the hinge between the boards as it was going up. Can you imagine getting away with that these days? And at Alty Festival. Did it there as well?
Alty Festival, oh, I love that festival.
There was a bit of PTSD there, I know, but...
But we did quite good, we did quite well at the end, didn't we? It was just a lot of things between that as well.
Okay.
But you know...
Okay.
Yeah. So it's not too bad, we just... It's just Sunday, and I'm just relaxed, and I'm just happy. The thing is, though, I've been so happy at work today, I've been speaking to everyone, laughing and joking, and I'm normally like, hi, yeah, I'm alright, thanks, yeah. But all day, it's like I've been, people were hooing me, I hate it.
No, you don't.
Of course I do.
You can't get enough of it, you're a diva.
I am, so are you. Getting bloody. But then again, we've seen Sally at the market.
Yeah.
But that was good, actually. But, yeah, that was just...
Where's the Sally picture? I thought it would have been up there on that one.
Nah.
Are you going off her?
No, it's just things change, Andy, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
It was just like people... Also, if you're in Altrincham, Jordan, I think it was one late night the other day. Well, this week, there's been like camcorders around the market. They are recording for Netflix. Apparently they're doing the programme for Netflix. You know Netflix?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, apparently it's for Netflix.
Well, that doesn't tell us a lot, does it? That's like saying for BBC, it could be Z cars. That's going back a bit. No, I'm not sure, because all I do here is just prove how old I am, so I better just leave it to you.
Okay.
Okay, la 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 la.
Yeah, sorry.
You're as old as you feel, Chris.
I am now.
And I must admit, I've not been having a very good weekend. I've been feeling about 250 this weekend.
So if I have to Friday night in the village.
Hi, Mandy! Mandy's just joined us.
Hi, Mandy, Mew.
You're missing a crazy night tonight. It's all over the place, as usual.
It's just quiet and everyone doesn't like it. Woohoo.
Silence is golden.
Golden.
You can't sing.
No, I know, I don't know. I used to. I used to be in the choir, you know, at Christchurch.
Why didn't that surprise me? Go on, give us a burst then.
No.
Come on. You put yourself on the spot now.
No, I am. I haven't, honest. Really haven't. Just happy.
Yeah, it's rather quiet on the comments here. Are you going to join in, guys?
Tell you what, look, let's go to the tavern on the green. I've got an open mic night with Jordan. He might give us a tune, but then again, he might be too shy.
He promised us a little video, didn't he? But he was too shy to do it. A performer, a musician, he was too shy. Too shy, shy, hush, hush, I won. I bet you don't remember who that is, do you?
70s.
The 70s, my!
Bum.
Kaji Goo Goo. 80s.
Oh,
is that still too young for you?
No, I was born in the 80s. Middle 80s. 1985, now I'm giving my age away.
Go, you're just a spring chicken.
Well, chicken! Let's go for a
no, let's not. You know my thoughts on Nando's.
Well, then again, it does actually taste the one at the Trafford Centre.
Apparently so, yeah. I overheard two girls talking last week, and one of them said to the other one, they were talking about the opening, and one said to the other, yeah, it went in when it opened, it tastes just like the one at the Trafford Centre. Really? Fancy that?
Oh, lucky.
No, I don't do Nando's. Well, I have a couple of times. Nando's at the Trafford Centre, but I said before, I just don't get why you take a perfectly good piece of chicken and then ruin it. It's totally beyond me.
It's like a curry though, in a Chinese and an Indian, it's the same thing. That they have like tikka masala, Malibu, or whatever, Malibu.
Where do you stand on Marmite?
Oh no, it's not my favourite.
Yeah, there you go, you see, because I can take a perfectly good brand of toast and ruin it with Marmite and all that thick. Oh. Love it! I love it!
I like toast with Nutella on.
Well, you're just strange, you are.
So are you, Andy? Big time. I like big time.
I don't have to come here for this abuse, you know. There's other places I can go to get it.
I'll go and get it.
On a regular basis.
Yeah. Well, yeah, the ones that you tell me about.
Mmm, remember the ones?
Yeah?
Mmm.
Yeah? Well, you used to get it quite regularly every night, but apparently people used to still cause trouble by doing that. Then used to, I don't know. We're doing so much better on our own, Andy, it's unbelievable.
Yeah.
With Joe, of course.
Joe, Joe who's abandoned us.
Yeah.
For the
sunshine.
For the rainy valleys of Wales.
Yeah.
Hi Joe, if you're watching, by the way, which I doubt. She's probably got better things to do with the Sunday night.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you remember Muppet, Andy.
No, the Muppet Show closed down, as we well know.
Andy?
What?
Oh, actually, yeah. Because funny enough, last Sunday somebody sent me a screenshot of their message. That's how it appeared on our page. Thanks to a certain person if you're watching.
You're very cryptic, you are, aren't you?
Yes.
You never give anything away.
No, exactly. Because it's people that stick together in Altrincham and Night Sun.
Mentioning no names. I'm sure you're well aware who I'm talking about, or not talking about.
We're simply the best.
Oh, I hate that guy.
He's a definitely a fucking
woman. He's a crunk! No, I don't even know why I've got old me pan. Because tonight just seems to be one of them nights where anything goes.
Exactly, Andy, because I'm watching you tonight.
But, right, okay then, yeah, let's just have
a 5 minutes.
Let's just have one of them nights where.
Pretend we're no one's there.
Well, sorry, well, anything goes.
Yes, Andy.
Forget the cameras there.
Yeah.
Let's just keep an eye on it.
Let's talk about our week ahead. We've got a meeting tomorrow.
We've got a meeting tomorrow about this project.
Yes.
That we do. I'm looking forward to that. That is going to be... That's something... Ooh, I'm so tempted to give something...
No, you're not allowed, Andy.
No, you're not.
Not allowed.
No, I'm... You see, the thing is... If I actually say it, which I'm not going to, the look of panic on your face, if I actually say it, then it's too late because I said it.
Well, it's only white.
It's going pale.
No, Andy, not allowed. But yeah, that's our project.
We have a little project coming up.
Even Andy can't see it now.
I'm going to take this as far as I can. I can't see you yet.
That laugh again.
We have a little project coming up, bang in the centre of Altrincham.
I can't wait.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, and that's all we can say about it. Yeah. Right, you can breathe now. I'm not going to say any more about that.
No! Yeah, it's just going to be quite really looking forward to having that on our page, actually. That could be our next banner, Andy.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, this is free like the one we talked and you did all the work with.
Well,
oh, yeah.
Mm.
It's just good.
Yeah. You're a graphics designer.
Yes.
You see, this is the person that I'm so underappreciated. See, well, while he's kicking out the Zeds at night, or whatever he does in his pit at night,
he's hard.
Some of us are slaving over a red hot laptop.
No, but the thing is that you're actually still working, and we were still working. It was still early night when you did it.
Yeah, well, it's just the temporary thing.
Yes, at the moment.
Well, your little old thing and you, for your. For your Tuesday walk around, your little Altrincham News logo with
Tuesdays and Thursdays.
With you superimposed on it. These things don't make themselves, you know.
No.
Somebody has to sit up till 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. And...
Well, at least it's better than some banners, Andy. The ones that we've seen in Altrincham.
Yeah. On some Altrincham pages where just a plain blue. But the colour's down now, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, well, we got a right rollicking off then, didn't we? Well, let's be honest about it, we got like a complete bollocking off them for taking the piss out of them, but, you know, if you behave like an idiot and a moron, then what do you expect?
Yeah, cheap tat.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what our mate Steve said on our live show a few months ago. Thanks for that, Steve, that was appreciated. Cheap tat.
Oh dear. There's quite a few negative comments about them, wasn't there, in the end? But
Yeah. It's, no, but, you know.
Anyway. Okay.
Yeah.
So, you finished now?
Yeah, I think so. It's half eight, Andy.
What's this?
Oh, yeah, this is... at Sainsbury's, we've started this new campaign and Alzheimer's research. Even the mayor was there yesterday, but I didn't see him.
Again?
Yes.
You and that mayor, you keep meeting up, don't you? He's only short, isn't he?
Yeah, he's a lovely man. He's funny. He's got a right grin.
So, Sainsbury's in Altrincham. What's going in there?
An Argos.
Is it Sainsbury's or Tesco? No, the Messenger newspapers couldn't seem to make them either.
No. Yeah, they were...
Amateurs!
I know. I think they deleted it off their Facebook page.
Mind you, we reposted the story from the Messenger and it took somebody messaging the page for me to notice that it was a picture of Tesco's. So I wasn't being very observant.
No, but it was me though, because I sent a chat in the... admin chat, it was me that said it, and you were like, oh yeah, and then but I've still got it as well, actually. Somebody actually said to me that we should do a bit of a funny thing with it, but hey. Yeah, Argos opens in a few weeks in Altrincham Sainsbury's, and when they finish that, they're off to Sainsbury's in Sale to open one there.
Alrighty, as well as Starbucks.
They've got Starbucks in Altrincham Sainsbury's, that's our first meet.
Yeah, that's where this shambles first started.
Shambles. Well, at least we made it work, Andy.
Yeah, not like some other pages we can mention.
Andy.
I mean, when was that? So what was October, November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June. 9 months.
Yeah. That's after one of our female team members made the page up with another team member to leave the page, and that was it. We found out by Mandy. Thanks for that, Mandy, for giving us the little shots up the other. That's when we found out on that page, wasn't it?
You're very bitter, aren't you?
I don't care, Mandy. I just don't like our team members leaving us to make another team page, and it don't work.
Daniel's here.
Who?
Daniel.
Hey, Danny! Hi, Danny! It's my mate Danny who got all the cakes.
What happened with them cakes? Did you get any?
I did actually. Look.
What happened with the light, Daniel? Turn it on. Stays on for a second. It's gone. If it wasn't for Gemma over there, with this one, we'd be in the dark, wouldn't we, basically?
Oh, the dark, Andy.
Nah, I don't, okay. Nah, I don't like dark places.
Well,
as I mentioned on Wednesday.
What's happened to the light? I don't know, Aunt Dan, I thought you would have known that, but John said he's going to replace it soon, but thanks. But it's cool.
Crazy Chris. Not Sharon, crazy crit. Well, we already know this.
Sharon, I love Sharon. Sharon and Dan are getting married in September, and we've been invited to their VIP evening.
It's the cake.
With the cake. Velvet cake, I've been told.
A velvet cake.
He's going to think now we're going to go up. No, it's just nice to be invited. It's nice. Be good. Yeah, because all the material items are in Sharon and Dan's studio. Looks really good. Little lady in there. Maybe I was actually going to say I could have actually gone and gone and get the little item from the table that we saw, but I can't.
No, that's not very professional, is it? Leaving the sofa.
No, Andy, but you did that a few weeks ago with the Coke. I mean, the drink that you made.
Yeah, I'm glad you corrected yourself there. That could have gone down very wrong. No,
well, that Coca-Cola.
My generic cola drink that I normally have here.
Yeah. Yeah, but we...
If you would like to sponsor Rancy's Andy's cola bottle. Well, she's having chocolate fudge cake now.
Oh! Fudge cake, I'm definitely going to be there. Oh, I can't wait! Fudge cake! I like fudge.
It sounds as though you've had enough sugar already.
Yeah, well, it's that cup of tea we
had. Are you on a sugar rush, are you?
Yeah.
No, you're certainly on some things. With salted caramel.
Oh! You can't get any delicious anymore, any Sharon, can you? That just sounds gorgeous.
Sharon, you really shouldn't mention salted caramel cream when I'm sat next to Chris here.
Oh, I love cream.
Especially
warm cream, Andy.
Oh, God, get me out of here! Help! I'm stuck out. We've got the door that shuts now, thank you, Daniel.
And John. No, at least we can't hear that scary filming like last week.
Oh, we're finished now.
Yes.
I was talking to the guy on Wednesday, he was coming to clean up. I mean, he was gutted that he was leaving because it's such a nice feel in these studios here.
Oh, yes. Yeah, there was one in our home. Sorry. I just got excited because it was in our home where they can't touch it.
Our home from home.
Well, somebody actually tagged them in and we haven't heard anything. And guess what? It's in our home. So anyway, yeah, Andy, we've got chocolate to look forward to on the 2nd of September. Oh. Hopefully we can, actually, is Hayley back in this week, Dan? Or Sharon, is Hayley back in tomorrow? She loves carrot cake.
Why?
She wants carrot cake.
Carrot cake.
Yeah, without the nuts, but she likes nuts.
I bet she does.
No.
Okay. Why not, is it?
No. Well, hey. It's cool. Well, it's nice to see I'm actually... Oh, we're having candles on the cake too. I have asked her. I'm not sure.
That doesn't say candles on the cake. Yeah, and there's me saying before that I wouldn't need the glasses. That says we're having a
candy table
at the wedding, so now that sounds more like it.
Ooh.
Is that a table made out of candy, or a table with candy on it? Either way, it sounds alright.
Yeah. Be cool. Actually, Sharon's actually got a nice studio here. I might have a word over the week about little bits from her studio, because it looks really impressive from what she's done with it. All like the bouquets for the like bridesmaids, it looked really good. And especially that little lady that she's made over the weekend looks really good. It will be good to show people it on the camera.
Okay.
Yes. Because that's what her job is. She makes things out of little fabrics and things, and Dan makes little models, and they paint, they swap like jobs, because Dan's got one table, Sharon's got one, Sharon does one job, Dan does another one, and then they swap round, do something else.
So yeah, well, by all means, bring it in and advertise it here. We charge very reasonable rates, don't we?
Yeah, £10 each. Yeah, including VAT, 20%.
And mini brownies.
Can you stop talking about cake on here?
I was suffering mini brownies myself as well the other day. Up and down all night to that toilet. No, I wasn't well. Well, no, anyway, you don't want to know that.
You were... Oh, why? Oh, I just realised something. I'm definitely losing myself. I just realised what I've put on my notes. Andy, what does that say? What does that say? It's the 6th of August today, isn't it? I've actually put my notes 6th of July.
mean I can have another birthday?
Oh, it's your birthday!
It was.
No, it still is, you old man.
Oh, yes, because I'm forgetting that when you live in Altrincham and you're involved with a Facebook and Twitter feed, your birthday lasts forever, doesn't it? I'm forgetting about that, yeah. Well, I do think that his birthday is coming up, actually, so we're going to have to suffer at least a week of his birthday. My birthday week! All over Facebook and Twitter.
Oh, yes. Who's that?
But who do you think?
Oh, him.
Think of somebody that I don't like very much.
Mr. Blobby.
Mr. Blobby. Mr. Blobby. Mr. Blobby!
Well. Good af.
Yeah. Sharon's birthday in September.
Mine's in November.
Are you a Sagittarius then? Aren't they a bit grumpy?
No, Virgo. Bet she was a Virgo.
Yes, you were a Virgo. Once.
Andy. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. But it's all fun though.
I could get myself in trouble, couldn't I?
Yeah, exactly. We did talk about the live show in our little woohoo chat. Not Andy. Sharon and Dan, we've got a three-way chat. And it's about woohoo, and we talk about anything.
Just like you do in our official Altrincham News chat.
Yeah, the one that you want to expand.
Well, I thought maybe we could open another one and invite some of these guys in, but that's not something at the moment, because I need to get a grip on the one we've got and make people who are in it behave.
Yeah, we can say that about you, Andy.
He's terrible.
Yeah, I am. But it's good, though. Just make sure my team's around at the right time. Be there, be square. It's good. But, you know, it's a bit of downtime, as I say.
Just carrying on what we're doing. Sharon's a Libra.
Oh, so you must be born at the end of September. Oh, yeah, I know somebody else that's born at the end of September.
Well balanced. Oh, is this... No, never mind.
Yeah? That's Sharon from here.
No, this other person who's...
Yes.
Are we thinking about the same...
Yes.
Right.
Well, I hope not, because we're not allowed to talk to you
now. Oh, Sharon, you share a birthday with me dad. The 27th of September.
Oh my God! The day after.
What about it?
28th.
Is this the birthday of somebody I have...
Yes.
Past connections with?
Yes.
Well, do you know what? I wouldn't remember that. Really? Okay, there you go. Yeah, thinking about it now, do you remember?
Yeah.
Oh, look at me! Hi, guys!
Sorry, how was he going to do that? Yeah, sorry. I have to bring that up. But yeah. 27th.
Well, happy birthday for the 27th, Sharon, but you'll have to remind me well before then, because I've got this brain like a sieve.
I don't know. I really don't know. What are we going to do, Andy?
Did I say that I've got a brain like a sieve? Because I've got a brain like a sieve.
Yeah.
And a memory like a colander. Did it say that I've got a brain like a sieve?
Well.
And anyway. A memory like a colander. Did they tell me that?
No.
Well, I've got a memory like a colander. And a brain like a sieve.
I think so.
Am I bamboozling you now?
Bamboozling. Let's see. I think Dan's crazy. He's rubbed off on Chris. Oh, rubbed off on me. I like that.
I bet you do.
What's he said? Dan, I think Dan's crazy. He's rubbed off on Chris.
Oh,
damn you naughty man. Well, that's Alan for you as well. Alan likes your bum more than me.
you could get people in trouble here.
It's not my fault people are in the A4 studios are touching each other's bums.
Is that what goes... Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is what goes on when you're not here, Andy. You're missing out on all this fun.
Why didn't anybody tell me about this?
I'm just saying. It's all good fun, all these helpers and Dan and John. They're funny, I just love them. Oh, I've got a new one as well. Apparently I'm the new alarm system in the building.
That doesn't surprise me. Better now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I hope Beck knows as well. Actually, I must say, Alan has got a nice fit arse.
Sharon, I leave my dad's bottom alone. Oh. Who's told?
Don't be looking at me, it's Alan that's feeling it.
Who's bum are you after at the moment?
Me?
Yeah.
I can't say because
yes, you can.
Because these two guys will be mixing me up again because they were trying to get it out of me the other week and I'm not saying anything else, especially after you when they realise who you like.
Do you have a crush?
Yes, I do.
Come on, tell us.
It's no one in the building, I'm afraid.
I think I might have an inkling who this might be, you know. But I'll tell you when we're finished here. No, I think I've got an idea. There's somebody you mentioned a little earlier on.
Okay, that's everything. Well, it's not that person anyway.
Christopher has freaking lost the plot.
Yeah.
Yeah, he has tonight. It's been a bit off the wall tonight. He brought himself a little script, and which lasted us, what, almost 2 minutes?
I haven't lost the plot, Danny, I'm sorry, mate.
And we've managed to sit here and talk. Let's let the tram pass. Can you hear that, Dan? In our soundproof studio. So we've managed to pass 45 minutes just talking complete garbage.
But the thing is though, Andy, it's brilliant though, this is the Banter Brothers.
It's the Banter Brothers, innit?
Innit, yo? Innit, we're from Ulti. We're the Banter Brothers, yo. I don't give a freak about it because we're at Ulti. We have Ultimate Mitten all over us.
Yeah, did let him have sugar. Yeah.
The thing is though, I don't care, I've been like this all day. I've been really happy with my trolleys. What? It's just, people have just been happy with me. I've been talking to happy people. There's nothing wrong in that. Really isn't.
Yeah, I'm not going to be drawn on that one. So, we've been going a while here, Chris.
Yeah, I've got to go soon anyway because
We've not really spoke much about Altrincham tonight, have we? So, how about returning back to Altrincham and what's going on next week, man?
What's going on next week? Well, we haven't got a meeting next week.
No, that'll make a change, won't it?
But we have the week after though, Andy, we've got to go back on our boards. And,
our committee?
Yes, our committee.
Our boards.
Because
we've got a few free Tuesdays then, haven't we? Because we're not due back on wireless until September now.
Tintinet, yeah.
On Tintinet Radio, we're not due back there till early September.
No.
So a bit of a break from that.
Yeah, so it's just busy. We're just busy.
Yeah. So walk around this week, Chris.
Yeah, we're gonna do.
What's happening?
Well, it's between Thursday and Tuesday. Thursdays, I think, are better. But Tuesdays, we'll have to let you know on the page what's going on there.
Mm-hmm.
It's with the weather, you know, I don't want to be in the wet or anything. Otherwise, I'll be in the studio. And I don't want to do that because I've got nothing to speak about. I've done that tonight. But it's been good, though. I just enjoy what I do all the time. We make it better each time, you know.
Yeah. So, Tuesday or Thursday?
Yes, but we'll let you know as soon as.
No, I think you better let them know tomorrow.
And you've got your live on Wednesday.
I will see what I can do on Wednesday. I will be on my own if I do. I've got no producer unless somebody wants to volunteer to help produce the show.
What?
I'm not sure whether a return to what I was talking about last week. I mean, in all seriousness, it was a serious subject, and we had some input from NCS Maskoff, who were doing a fantastic job with this new campaign of theirs. A lot of support I got on the back of that, a lot of positive comments. I've been asked by a few people to talk more about things that I feel passionately about, so I don't know, do you want me to return to that this week? I will if you want. Let me know. I might post something on the page and see what the feedback's like and take it from there.
Yeah, Sharon, just let you know, Andy does know that I've told you about his crush.
No, is that right?
Yeah, but anyway.
Well, I threw my pen over there, didn't I?
Well, I'll ring him, but it's 10 to 9 now, and we've just thought we'd let you all know that we're going to go now. But I hope you have a lovely week ahead. And that's it for this evening. So, Andy, say good night.
Good night.
Good evening, Altrincham. Good night.